Vice President U Nguyen-Thuan met with the members of the committee that's tasked to draft laws for protection of farmers. At a meeting in Naypyidaw, the officials reported on the progress of their work on drafting of laws, rules and regulations to promote the livelihood and social condition of farmers. The Vice President instructed the committee to ensure rights of farmers and to assist them in getting better yield by introducing cost-effective crops and distributing loans. He also discussed about assisting farmers how to be competitive in the market by improving transportation and market research and establishing silos and wholesale markets.